are going to discuss about the female reproductive system. Okay, tell me, what are the parts of the female reproductive system? Number one, pair of ovaries and fallopian tubules and cervix and vagina and one main part that is called as the uterus. Into two, then further this will divide into two again, and this will also divide into two again, and this process is known as the multiplication phase.